Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me this afternoon from BetterLife Pharma is CEO Ahmad Doroudian. Ahmad, good to see you again. How are you?
I'm good. Glad to be here.
Yes, it's great to have you back. The company did have a press release out today regarding the bioavailability of the company's lead compound, BETR-001. What does it mean here?
This is an important set of data, Christine, with what we've been doing with our lead compound BETR-001, which is 2-bromo-LSD. And for the past year, we have generated a lot of data starting from brain receptor binding and brain receptor activity and showing, through the head twitch model that this compound is not hallucinogenic. So our whole approach is develop this product for the treatment of ailments without assisted therapy or hallucination or other side effects of psychedelics. And what we showed today is that what we were observing in terms of this molecule not being hallucinogenic, it wasn't because it wasn't getting to the brain. And now we're showing clearly that, obviously, it's after 8 minutes is in the blood and detectable in the brain, that this molecule in fact does get to the brain, but it doesn't cause the hallucination. And what does mean in the grand scheme of things? We have started what we want to do in this space is that 2-bromo-LSD is not a regulated or a controlled substance. So intellectual property is around manufacturing and composition of this, a very unique way we manufacture this process, a patent issue and a pending one that shows that we don't touch anything that's controlled substance. So we don't need any laws to be changed. We don't need Congress to be friendly to one side or another to be able to use this this compound. And once the product is developed, it will be much wider use because you don't need to go to a clinic and be monitored. So after the composition and synthesis of this, we have partnered with some of the best names in North America to test its various parts of it, like brain receptor and a depression model at Carleton University. And in San Diego, with the University of California, San Diego, in the head twitch model, we showed that it's not hallucinogenic. And all of this right now, and then the bioavailability data that we have shown in the last couple of press releases, shows that this is a very viable and backed by good science potential treatment for a variety of mental health disorders. So we're about 3 months away on completing a package, IND package, to go before the FDA. As we press released back in January, we have communicated with the FDA. We've had our pre-IND meeting and got some guidance from the FDA, exactly what we need to put together in the IND. And the team is very excited. I mean, we've had a lot of skepticism about a year ago about the viability of 2-bromo-LSD because it doesn't cause hallucination. And the hardcore psychedelic folks were saying, well, this is a poor cousin of LSD and it doesn't do anything. So at every step of the way, we're showing that actually, and we're getting excited because, some of this data is new and we think it's an incredibly exciting molecule to be working with. And we have put a lot of IP around this to protect ourselves in going forward.
So definitely an important step here for you today. You mentioned there's kind of 3 months left here before you submit. What kind of work has to be done in that time?
So what we're doing right now is, this is all planned the last 6 months. So toxicology studies that FDA wants to look at in animal models, some safety things that you need to show. And again, this is all one of these, standard set of data that you have to generate to show the FDA that your IND package is complete. Again, what we've done last year and a half has really been the heavy lifting part of it to get off the ground. So now this is like the last steps of idea. And we expect, shortly after that submission, given the quality of the data and the communication we've received from the FDA, a month or shortly after that, to be able to start our human trials later this year in this. And we're very excited about it. So,
all right, lots to come. We'll look forward to covering it. Ahmad, thanks so much for the time. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Christine. Thank you.